Good morning. Welcome to Kratos BI. My name is Chris Wagner, and today we're going to be introducing you to the Data Visualization Guide. Okay, when people get started working in Power BI, they either go crazy with all sorts of, you know, visuals all over a page, and they're using, you know, the wrong visuals for the wrong things, or they just go table. None of those, both of those strategies are wrong. Right? We want to give people a guide for how they can understand which visuals they should use in what different situations. This guide walks the users through the different types of situations that they might be trying to visualize and the different types of visuals that they might want to use in those specific types of situations. This is designed so that it can be rolled out broadly as part of a community of practice. So that if you're administering Power BI or your company just started with Power BI, or if your company's been using Power BI for a long time, you can download this content, make this available inside your organization, and start to share these concepts and these principles inside your company. All right, let's go and let's take a look at this stuff. All right, so out on KratosBI.com, from the main page, click on the tab and click on the Power BI Community of Practice. Now, the Data Visualization Style Guide is up. I'm hoping to have an analytical model guide as well as a Power BI security guide available for you shortly so that you can use these inside your organizations. But for now, the Data Visualization Guide, just click on this guy. It will download into your system. And when you open it up, you will get a Power BI Data Visualization Guide. Now, this is designed inside of Power BI. It's intended to be deployed out into your service. So this can be, you know, deployed out. You just click on things, control and click. It'll go over to, you know, the various types of visuals that you'd want inside your organization. Clicking back takes this back. So in order to deploy this, we're going to create a community of practice workspace inside of Power BI. So log into Power BI, create a new workspace. We will call it the Power BI community of practice. Save. Now this is out there. I'm going to publish this out to the service. I'm going to look for my Power BI community of practice. Click select. It's going to publish. And it's now available out inside of the service. Now I want to click on create app, create a description, and publish this app now out to my organization, publish. And now this is all available. I can copy this link and I can share this out broadly inside the organization. All right. Now I'm going to have a series of videos on this where we run through the best practices around each one, but this is how you can take this, get up and running inside your organization, begin to share this and ensure that people who are building and working in Power BI are creating better content for the users. All right. Hope you like this. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. If you like this content, hit like, subscribe to the channel. Really helps, you know, the channel out, and really helps me out. I'd really appreciate it. Also, heck, why not turn on that alarm bell so you get notified every time one of these videos goes live? Thank you guys very much. Have a great day. Peace.